Hi students, this is the scrotal sac. So these are the scrotal sacs and then